I'm running out of A words. I'm supposed to say Adderall next.
It's a serious business.
I got $500 in cash at the Quince at my Quince day, and I spent it all at the mall and like the movies. Yeah, like in a week.
Yeah, they didn't even know they were coming.
And I'm like, smart 15-year-old decision. I could have used this $500.
You could have bought a stock in Netflix at that time.
Yeah.
New phone, who dis?
Why are we saying mug?
Mug.
Why are we saying mug?
Why are y'all so dedicated?
Video on how undateable I am, really, pretty much.
Okay, I'm so excited. I'm gonna throw up. Not metaphorically.
I didn't do my homework and I gotta get some tonight.
Oh gosh, that was going so well.
So much better than I would have done.
Okay, so today we're going to make some water. Boiled water to be exact. You know, all this bread, pasta, like, who needs that, you know? At the end of the day, you just want a nice bowl of boiled water. Am I right, Aaron?
That's right, Jed. A nice water boil.
Nothing happened.
So, 5 second rule. Were you a part of this? Is this for you?
Do you still have everything charging?
So yeah. The hot water will boil out the nastiness.
This is not going in the BTS.
It's going.
Can you open up
It's going. Foot pasta!
I'm excited, we ramp!